I was watching 1100 Springs play at 8 years. One of the Matt McCann, I was like, hey, can we cover Stick Things in My Ass? They're like, actually, I went up to him, I said, will you play Stick Things in My Ass? And Steve Berg looked over at me and he said, I'd rather do it than play it. It's all yours, motherfucker. Now we're 35, 17 years later. It's like, how does it start?
I'm paying off my business loan, so.
I'm the kind of guy that's got a strange fetish. You might cut on it, you might knock it. I sure hope this don't come off too crass. Some folks like to give me a stiff.
And some folks like to get dressed up, but
I'm the kind of guy that likes to stick things up my ass.
Some race cars,
some spend all their time in bars.
Well, they'll do anything to let their time pass away.
I do things my own way.
Each and every flipping day.
I find a little something, I stick it on my ass.